Hello everybody, it's Walmart Killer and we're back for some more Delver. It has been modded out with SBD craft. Green potion of healing. We like some green potion of healing. We also like the apple too. We're gonna take that. Yep, I think it's lava over there. So shit's starting to get real. Alright. Here we go. What do we got? What do you got? The fuck was that? Holy shit. Yep, bitch, die. Eat a dick. That's right. Let's go back and get that wand. There we go. We're gonna use some wands on this one now because it starts to actually get somewhat tough. I know it doesn't look like it does, but trust me on this, it actually does. If you don't play this game just right, you can be killed pretty quickly. I tried to do it several other ways. I tried to do a couple different like speedrun-ish kind of things and ended up getting my shit pushed right in. Whoa! Wow, that's a pretty good wand. See if I can, how many shots it takes with this here. Oh, only two with that. So, okay. You can fuck right off. Got one shot with this left and then I have to switch. It looks like. Oh, somebody's trying to message me on Steam. They can fuck right off right now. In the nicest way possible, if it's the person watching this video. Or one of the people. Hopefully it's more than just one, but... you know, it's all good. Oh. Oh, okay. Let's see if that does anything. Okay. Wandy poo, wandy poo, wandy poo. My kingdom for a wandy poo. Okay, there's a key. Pretty sure you'll die if you go down there. Don't know for certain, haven't done it, but pretty certain you'll die. You probably should die if you fall down there, let's just say that. Oh my god, that looks so like... are you serious? There's nothing there. It's just a different looking block for no reason right there. Okay, whatever. I'm a little lost. Okay. Yep, that's the way. Yep, I went that way. Unlocking the door of happiness. Oh, skeletons galore. Oh, shit, yeah. I must have hit both skeletons with that last one. Okay, okay, these guys are kind of fast. I might want to switch to my sword here. Come on. Alright. They keep running away, little pussies.
Stop being a little pussy bitch and running away from me. You're already dead. Bring your shit over here, boy.
Oh, let's go with this green one that usually seems to be like a piece of shit. Fuck off. Okay, let's go retreat so we can get these guys one at a time. And they don't seem to be able to get in here, which is good. Oh shit. You, where you going? Where you going, mate? Where you going? Okay. No more wands. Finally, we're out of wands. At least getting them. We might get some more, I'm sure. I'm sure they're gonna give us more. But before I do anything major in this one, oh, I think that's the lich up there. Okay, now I've never gotten up there and successfully killed that asshole. If you can't even kill him, I'm not even sure. I tried to like speedrun this the last time and it was really stupid. Really, really, really stupid of me. These, holy shit, that guy hits hard. He hits amazingly hard. He hits stupidly hard. Okay, so I'm actually kind of scared right now because of this lich guy. I don't know what to do. Oh god. Can I kill him? Is it even possible to kill him? Holy shit! Strafe like a mofo. What the fuck? That guy's so deadly. If I can get past this guy, I'll win. Oh! And that is Delver. That guy hits so hard. How do you get past him and live? Oh, well. Thanks for watching, man. That guy pushed my shit right in. He just so wrecked me. Oh, well. Later, guys.